All you have to do is get your wife's old douchebag. That's right, I said douchebag. Take the nozzle off the end of it. You take a Bic pen, shove it in this end, and lo and behold, you got yourself one hell of a pen. Well, I heard from a good source that Arnie Klinsky down there, his wife goes through one of those douchebags every week. So drop him a line, and he'll send you the nozzle off the end of it.
It starts with an artist, overcome by a vision while laying in a park. He sees an arch, an enormous bow of steel, rising from the banks of the Mississippi. He gets to drinking and begins to sketch. There we are, good and drunk. The artist blacks out, and everything is forgotten. An architect finds the sketch blown by the breeze. He wastes no time drafting a more practical schematic. Oops, almost forgot the door. A builder is hired because he knows a guy. The builder cuts a corner while pouring the first footer. A berm collapses, and many workers pay with their lives. Finally, the first tiers have taken shape. An elevator lifts the workers high above the prying eyes of shift supervisors. The workers roll dice. A particularly eager worker accrues an unpayable debt and is pitched over the side. In his death, his debt is forgiven. Like desperate lovers, the two sides of the arch unite. Below, our man from the beginning pauses in the shadow of the finished arch. He's overcome by the familiar feelings liberty, equality, fraternity, or has he been drinking a French wine again? How, he wonders, do people come up with this shit?
So yeah, I'm Jack. This is where I live.
A man just getting by.
Right. I'm actually a pretty complex guy.
A man in between.
Will you shut up and tell us?
In between.
Will you shut up?
In between. In between.
I wonder what would happen if he decided to stop sleeping with his wife.
Hi, Ray. How are the times?
They're shit.
I'm playing the game of drink.
High life?
Well, the bodegas aren't open yet.
Jack, you know b****ers paying me a lot of money to do this. And that doesn't mean I want to spend it all in post airbrushing your cans.
Sorry.
Just keep the fridge full of that smooth, refreshing taste of b****er.
Mr. Liotta? I'm not trying to be disrespectful of the money you got us. But I thought this was our movie and that we could do whatever we wanted. Mr. Ray.
It is. And we can. There are clauses. You're not in between on this thing, are you?
It's just my script.
Well, if you're talking about the edits my guys up at Hollywood Exposition's made, then, sir, your fears are misled. What you're feeling is traction.
Traction?
Traction. Traction. action.
Traction, Young Turks, is what a writer stands to gain by compromising his or her better judgment.
Cheeto bags and Jimmy hats, our youth was paid for by the man. My brother said yes and play with, there was something off.
Stop right there, Black Joe.
Jack, you know what your problem is? You're not doing what you love.
Then oh yeah? What's that?
You're a writer. You're meant to be writing.
And what are you?
I'm a sanitation specialist, but I'm supposed to be writing songs.
Well, go on then, write one.
Cheeto bags and Jimmy hats, our youth was paid for by the man.
Ray Liotta? I didn't know you were in the extra circuit.
Yeah, I'm a Hollywood actor.
I didn't ask. I'm Evan Opp. Could you help me with my lines? I'd really like to finally get some traction in the industry.
I don't think so.
You could just help me.
God, look at Clooney. It's like he actually went to med school. What am I saying? Of course he didn't. That's acting. But, yeah, how about a free lesson? Okay, you're progressing very nicely.
The Ray Liotta Academy for Thespianism.
Daniel, it's at this point Steven is torn between Karina and a new girl from the community theater troupe.
Wow. Did you even try to give the Nancy some firepower?
Mr. Liotta had some similar ideas.
You've been censored.
That's the struggle with creative license.
What the fuck do you mean?
He thought, why can't he have both? Why can't he be in between?
The pas de trois could get hairy. Something like that happened to my brother.
I can't hold it.
You're watching Critical Mass, St. Louis's newest modern rock alternative progressive music video show. I'm your host, Dee Dee, and I'm bringing you an hour's worth of those kind of videos, modern rock, progressive, alternative.
Yeah, Steve called. He said he wanted to break some bread. Am I supposed to be sensual during this? I really knew what he wanted. He needed some help with his AT&T bill again. I'm sorry. I can't do this right now. Spray?
Spray?
Spray? It's for your hair. Spray by Blair.
Spray by Blair.
I'm just gonna go musk up. Jack, fix Evan a drink. I gotta change my underwear.
How do you do?
You're back in town? Why haven't you called?
Called? Jack, it was one night in New York together. It's not like I've been grocery shopping with Julian Casablancas.
Ray and I are partners, okay? We're working on a really big project. Our project.
And I'm just finding my legs as an actress.
You'll be on all fours.
Rude. Did somebody say they went shopping with Julian Casablancas?
I was just about to show your date the teaser to our film.
What are you talking about, Jack? We haven't even started shooting yet.
In a world where everyone seems to have alighted on their branch, Jack is choosing. From executive producer Ray Liotta comes a decidedly heartwarming tale of indecision.
I love you, Jack.
I'm not sure about any of this.
Somebody make a decision.
Get back to Middle America, Middle America. Get back in between. In between.
Where did you get the Mastercraft? Who was that girl? Who was behind the camera?
Ray!
I'm done.
Ray, sing us something sweet.
Why are you doing this?
You were mad.
Well, people get mad sometimes. Come on!
Just a little something to get me to sleep.
Well, I do know one song.
Can we hear it?
Let me see if I can find it.
Busted picket fence, tilted pier and beam, plaster some old man put his head through. Cat pee in the carpet, dog shit on the lawn, sparsely insulated, no R value. Termites in the joist, roaches in the sink, squatters in the guest house throwing parties. Still I'm home every night. Home every night. Home every night. I just wanna live my life. It's my domesticated right. Home every
So the night before the wedding, she breaks down and tells my brother this ain't gonna be her first time on a washing machine. Some motherfucker back at state had her up on the Kenmore. You believe that?
What do you mean, just fooling around her?
If I ever find that Kenmore raping bastard, I'll put him in a washing machine and film it.
I mean, that was back before they were even married, right?
Daniel, could you come hang my clay nightingale?
Be right up, Miss Hall. Time for a little nitty-gritty. Out of the way, kid.
Hi, Jack.
How's my favorite future starting pitcher doing?
Nice to see you. But Jack, look, I want to break it.
Yeah? Is your old man home? I'm a huge fan.
My daddy wears a bra.
Oh, man, Michael Walker's fake signature in here? I'm not really sure about him hitting second in the... It's him. Oh my God, it's him.
I told you to meet me in the diamond. Did you think that was a suggestion? Get back in the house. What are you looking at, Goofy? Huh? What's your deal? What are you doing playing with your dick out here? Keep away from my pitcher, you hear me? All right? Now get out of here. Go on, get!
You like my sob?
Is that some kind of a euphemism?
My dad bought it for me when we were still up in Seattle.
I don't drink coffee. 1800.
I didn't ask. What is that? The tequila?
1800. 1800.
You're an alcoholic.
Relax, I'm just working a few lines.
Wow.
Really? No, 1800. Look at this.
He's an idealist.
Well, whatever he is, he's in between.
What are you doing with him, Ray? Stringing him along?
I'm an actor, Evan. I'm informing my craft.
I would be angrier if you weren't such a consummate professional.
Sometimes, the best way to let the air out of an ordeal is...
Evan's different, huh?
What?
I said Evan's a cool chick.
Oh, yeah, I'm glad you like her.
I don't like her, it's just somebody I'm helping out.
Yeah, well, I helped her out long before you ever did.
What did you say?
Trust me, this chick's just what we need.
I'm already sharing my girl with Ray, just doesn't feel great.
Jack, you've had her. That doesn't mean she is or ever was yours. I'm only telling you this so you can take care of yourself. That's her? I can see why it hurts.
Dang, I don't know who I am anymore. You can have all my pictures of Evan up.
Really? Keep it. I've got a better idea.
Torniamo ora, corpi bagnati.
Come si permette?
Oh, mi scusi signora, non sapevo che era un culo. Sembrava un pallone.
Hello, sweet meat.
Hey, Kelly Hall.
You're looking frail.
It's just bygone athleticism.
Well, it's like when I played club-level water polo. Every day you're ridden hard and hung up wet.
Jackie, bring that sweet potato back up here before I get sore. Unless you want to be a man.
I am a man!
And you think that gives you power over me? Drink.
Ray told me said not to drink anything that wasn't Budweiser.
That's a good boy. Now we dance. I lead.
Jack, what the hell's going on down here?
Daniel, do I have to spell this out for you? Downstairs, now!
All right. Now you're cooking. Get her. Get home in springtime. Shower.
Yeah. I'll never forget this night, Kelly Hall. Sherman! Come on, Sherman! Sherman, come here, girl!
Jack, where have you been? You're drunk.
I've been standing up for my rights.
Potato vodka and spray by Blair.
Hello, Jack. Is that spray?
Tell me you haven't been over at Kelly Hall's.
Yeah, said you were practicing lines.
We were rehearsing. Clooney's really excited about whatever.
Extras don't have lines!
Jack, why are you doing this?
You think I don't know what's going on? You think I don't know you're gonna take her off to Brown Town and leave her at St. Louis?
I'm leaving!
I wrote this whole thing! And you just posted an ad on Craigslist and said, hey, look, I'm a Hollywood actor. Bitter old Ray.
You've ruined it!
Come in between, okay? It'd be like you just take advantage of that. I work. I'm the everyman!
Shut your mouth!
But not anymore.
Shut up! What, do you think I'm running around with Evan because I actually like her? Open your eyes, man!
It's always been you!
The right time, the wrong car. Saab.
Jack, about Evan.
You can have her.
I don't want Evan. I want to be done with this.
I've got a full plate.
No. Playing bouncy balloon all day, it isn't a full plate. Microgreens. Ranch-style beans. Something from Whataburger.
Sherman? Sherman?
Sherman! Oh, no.
Oddio, che dolore lasciarti! Che dolore, soprattutto in basso! Io. Oh, ciao!
Hai visto, Vere?
Sì.
Che mi gatto quasi perso il suo paraurti?
Sì.
Povero ragazzo, di certo aveva il diritto di precedenza.
E faccio l'una e mezza.
L'una e mezza? Cosa succede a l'una e mezza?
Dobbiamo spaventare il cane in mezzo alla strada.
L'una e mezza.
L'una e mezza. Stiamo lavorando per chi?
Il signore stesso.
L'una e mezza.
All right.
I'm trying to hear God. I really am, but you sent that immigrant to take Sherman, and now I'm a hollow man starring Kevin Bacon.
The Italians don't work for me anymore, Jack.
There is a God.
Well, I'm telling you, I'm looking round and Sherman's not up here.
Oh, Jesus, what are we thinking? Damnation?
She crossed you, Jack. You called, she hauled.
I still blame myself.
Our guy was just supposed to do a quick skid. Sherman probably didn't even know she was in an ad.
Gotta admit, that's pretty reckless production on your end.
There's an order to my work. Trust that, Jack. Keep your head on a swivel. Drink hard. And if you're struggling, get down to the airport. It's like window shopping down there. No one ever said being in between was fair. First your good girl becomes a mattress for your business partner. What's next? Someone gonna put your brother's wife up on a Kenmore?
You think it's funny?
I'm sorry.
Your catcher signals a breaking ball and you nod him off? Maybe baseball's not your deal. Maybe shift work's more for you. You want to be a pumper?
No, Daddy.
Why don't you get down in the cellar and think about that? Chase your dreams all the way down this staircase.
Hello?
It's Matheny. You got a sec for our bullpen?
Jack knew that shift work would be the end of him.
Finally snapped, did you? Well, we all come around.
Deep in his four-chambered heart, he knew he was going to have to find a way to be home every night.
My daddy ran this route 15 years before he realized he was meant to be a slam poet.
As much as that scared him, he was ready to commit, with or without Sherman.
Jack, why do you have Mike Matheny's baby?
I'm sorry, Ray!
I guess I just don't read so well.
Jack, forget Craigslist.
How can I forget it? There I was, just looking to get it some traction and thought, hey, I know Ray Liotta.
Oh God, what have I done?
I was running around, always looking down at all that I see.
Painted faces fill the places that I can't reach. Jack, we all could use somebody.
The truth is, it's me, Ray. I put Daniel's sister up on the Kenmore.
Sister-in-law.
I cradled your dog in my buns.
Yeah, we took a nice hot shower together. Honestly, workshopping poetry with you, like we did just now, meant more. If you'd like, we can keep going.
No, I don't think so, buddy. I've got this kid to raise now. I don't know, man, you just wanna go home? We can be home every night.
Home every night?
Home every night?
Don't shoot, everything's fine.
Son of a bitch!
So that Craigslist has to really say male?
Attraction. 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 Yeah. See, even I'm confused now. Like, I freaking wrote it.
Anything?
No.
You'll have to pine for St. Louis now, Jack.
Take care. We'll always have New Year's.
I'll call you from the record store in Washington.
Okay, just take it easy on that starter. Have a nice trip.
Hey, Evan, get off the starter.
There's fuel spraying all over that.
It's not worth it. Stop it. Stop the starter.
She wouldn't have traded that sob for anything, Jack. I'll give Julian Casablancas a call.
So you're going back to Hollywood?
Yeah, buddy. We'll always have St. Louis. Don't look at me.
Come on, Ray, come on. Don't do this, Ray. Come on, come on.
We'll always have St. Louis.
Of course we'll send a message for you, Sherman. What do you want to say?
They pass me by and huddle great romances. You realm I filter on me. My life will change. Not that friend and I want you to know. Oh, what a fuss is crying. What a fuss is lying in a lonely bed. All staring at the ceiling, wishing she was somewhere else instead.